Leader of the Patidar quotaster Hardik Patel was detained by the police in Madhya Pradesh Neemuch on Tuesday. Patel was detained while he was on the way to Mandsaur to visit protesting farmers.
हम यहाँ से इंदौर जा रहे हैं और ये लोग किसी भी शिवराज मामा के आदेश पर अरेस्ट करने का कहा है लेकिन देखेंगे हम इंदौर जरूर जाएंगे किसानों से मिलेंगे.
Hundreds of farmers across parts of Madhya Pradesh have been staging protests demanding waiver of their loans and fair minimum support price for their produce. Earlier in Mandsaur, at least five farmers were killed during a clash with the police.